them, right? It is a abacus. Now, in second grade, you learn about the abacus. In the abacus, there is the letter sum you have to see in that. This letters you know that it is the place. Now, which place it is? Ones place, tens place, hundred place, and thousand place. While you go in the upper grade, that time you have to learn about the 10,000 and ahead. Okay. Now you have to see that I have to here keep some beads in the ones place. Okay. And now in the tens place. Now which number it is? It is a tens place. Two bead digits means 20, and ones place three digits, matlab 3. Means it is a 23. Now, if I have to add more beads on a tens place up to the 9, 8 and 9. Which number it is? It is a 93. Same way 94, 95 up to 99. But while after the 99, if I add here 1, then it is going in the 100. So this bit is going in a 101. Okay. And others are for the 100, others are 0. Okay. Have you seen that the 100 I make here? Okay. This is a 100 place 1. And this tens and ones having got nothing bits. So it is a 00, so that number is a 100. Now if I keep here the two beads in a tens and another two or three beads in a ones, so this number is 1 on a 100 means 100, T means 20, and ones place 3 matlab 3 means it is a 123. Now, if I keep on a 100 place other 2 or 3 beads, its number is 323. Understand? You know very well about related places, about the count beads, and you make the numbers. Now here, if I add more 1 beads, then it is a 334. Okay. Now last, if I have to keep here more than others the beads, it is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, means it is a 634, so on up to 999 tak hum isi tarah se abacus pe is tarah se numbers dikha sakte hain. Agar main sabhi jagah se beads nikal do aur main yahan 1000 pe dalu aur yahan pe koi bhi beads nahi hai, तो ये क्या हो जाएगा फिर 9999 के बाद क्या आता है 1000, तो ये बन गया 1000. देखो मैंने 1000 पे ही एक बीट रखा है और दूसरे सारे प्लेसेस से बीट्स निकाल दिए, तो ये कौन सा नंबर बना 1000. अंडरस्टैंड? आई होप सो. मैं जो आपको वर्कशीट दूंगी एबेकस की उसमें आप नंबर लिख सको. बाय एवरीवन. थैंक.
Get a minute, no touch.